I'm here studying for a bachelor's degree in computer and digital forensics and computer networking and information security.
You learn the basics of a network. They really give you the foundation to build your forensics experience on, which is essential.
Everything you're doing is focused on doing digital forensics.
Freshman year, we got to really get right into the whole process of digital forensics. It was really great.
The most exciting thing about Champlain's digital forensics program is the hands-on aspect that students get to get involved in.
Internships allow students to apply the academic content they're learning in the class in a practical setting. We encourage all students to get internships.
My one internship is with the Department of Homeland Security.
I interned with the Rhode Island Attorney General's Office in the IT department.
Right now, I'm working on a project to implement a new backup storage for Vermont internet crimes against children.
So by the time they're ready to graduate, they already have a few experiences on their resumes.
They will help you in any way they can to get you to be that industry professional that people are looking to hire right now.
Some employers will actually come to campus and interview all of our students because they know the reputation Champlain students have, which is quite impressive.